Hello everyone, welcome back to ETS2. Let me fix the mat real quick. Alright. So today guys, we're going to be doing some ETS2. We're on the 1.4.5 beta. Both of the games are in beta right now. We're using these, to me it looks kind of like a hopper trailer. I don't know what they call them in real life. But we're hauling some concrete today.
Time to get the job done.
Let's go on the road. Gonna come up here and show off the update BTS2. And that's a little bit loud for me. Let's go ahead and turn that down a touch. Just a touch here. All right. So hope you guys are doing well. Thank you for everyone for subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. You know, they get all the subscriptions and subscribers we've been getting. I'm loving to see it. I want to see it grow more. We have a lot more content coming, guys. A lot more.
And then turn right.
We have 342 miles. That's the closest that I could get, but some of that's gonna be on the ferry, right. So. Can't turn over on the red over here. I forgot about that. We'll go ahead and get us a thumbnail. I think that'd be good. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the content. Like I said, I want to thank everyone who's been subscribed to the channel.
Keep
means
right.
A lot. It helps the channel grow.
You know it. Continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Blowing. So, I don't use a lot of mods over here, guys, but I can tell you a lot of the mods, with ATS, it's not working. Some of the modded trucks are still working. I've noticed that, Viper's truck, as of right now, is still working for 1.4.5. You guys that may use Viper's truck. And it's still working over here on ETS too. All right, what are we waiting on? I can say, tell you though, guys, that a lot of the modded trucks that I've noticed, the ones that I have, that I'm still having my mod folder, they are still working. They are 1.4.4 trucks. I can't tell you that Harvest trucks are not working. We had to get on the ferry. Let me look at here and see if we had to get on the ferry. Oh, we did. We still have a little ways to go before we get on the ferry. Yeah. We still have a little bit to go. Maybe it's raining to move out of here. You got 258 miles to go. Show you the new trailers at the end of the run and all the customization options. Keep in mind it is SCS trailer, so it's going to be less customization than a lot of you guys like, but you know, at least it will be there if you want to use
left,
it.
And then you know it, continue straight on. Straight on. That's right. You know it. Continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Miles to go, guys. And I hope it ain't gonna rain the whole way.
And then, you know it, continue straight on. straight on. That's right.
Looking at the vehicles here. Alright, you gonna come over or what you gonna do? We should be getting very close to the, I'm not sure if this is the ferry or the train we have to take. Get over. Well, the fog's clearing out.
Keep left, and then you know it. Continue straight on. Straight on. That's right.
Wrong button. 177 miles ago. Like it may be a train. That a broke down bus over there? You hit the wall. The truck had no brakes at all. So this is a terrible review at 1.5, I'm telling you. I can see a little bit better. Thank you.
Turn right.
Getting on, we're gonna be on the train here. Be 35 minutes is gonna cost $300.
Okay, let's find a new route.
How far we got? We 75 miles to go. Look ahead and see how it looks. Yeah, I know I'm a little quiet in these videos. I get mixed results about that. I get a lot of you guys that want to hear me talk. They just want to hear the truck and look at the sights, and then I get results where you like it more when you talk. So, you know. yeah, you gotta let me know if you want to see more videos of more talking. Then there'll be more talking. You want to see a bit of less talking? There'll be less talking. You know.
Go straight on. That's right.
No, I'm done. Didn't even look at it. 45 miles ago. And we're getting very low on fuel. I hope we make it on fuel. Matter of fact, we're gonna go ahead and stop there and get fuel. I see there's a station coming up.
Finding a new route.
Stop right here and get fuel. All right, so the diesel price is $2.15 a gallon. Total amount was $642, and it held 298 gallons and 74. Well, I can tell you, it's not $2.15 a gallon here. More like $6 and $7 a gallon, $6.50 and $7 a gallon. Twenty miles to go. I don't know why I said 20 cents.
Keep right, and then exit right. left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Surprise, they're gonna.
And then turn right.
They let us turn.
Turn right.
Where they want it. Right there. I have to keep my hand waving the button because I'll hit the button by mistake. So I say this every time, these trucks are a lot different to back. Leave it like that. There we go. So we drove excellent. We drove 305 miles. It took us 9 hours and 1 minute to get here. We consumed 159.1 gallon of fuel. So we're here. Let's see what we got here. That's 75 miles. Alright guys, that's going to be up the day video. I want to, now the rain stops. I want to get in here and show you these, and I'm hitting the wrong button, trying to get rid of that mirror. The update, we're going to show you the trailer, the customization option here too, for this trailer. Alright. So, in ETS 2, Alright, first we'll look at the fuel tanker. This is your fuel tanker for ETS2. It has one axle. I'm sorry, it has one type, one body. Has two axle. You can do a two axle like this, three axle. Paint jobs are the normal paint jobs. You have blue, green, red, white, yellow. You have some different options here that you can do the paint if you want to. All the default paint that's coming with a ETS2 right now. So here's your customization option. You can go here. You can add a ladder and some lights. They actually have some lights that they added, so you can put it there if you want it. Or you can use that, you can add a beacon up there. Your own lights, which is pretty cool. Down here is your tail lights. It has a standard FCO and a extended. That's your extended. A standard FCO. I don't know what that is. I don't know exactly what that is. Alright, so you have a fire extinguisher there. You can put it there. Put a plastic box. You can put a water tank. A painted box or a chrome box. Over here is the same thing. Here on your is your hoses. You can do one hose or two on your sides. It has multiple of your default rims for the tires. Now I do have Viper's Alcoa pack here. That's why I'm showing that. And here you can change this to painted to aluminum. And here in the front you can change this. Put a ladder up there on the tanker. So all in all, not bad. Like I said, it does give you some option here. You're gonna put something in there. So all right, so here's the trailer that we used. They're calling it a BCSCS silo. Alright, so it comes as you see blue. You have a four type configuration. You have a double, a B double, and a HCT in it. One body tile. It only has one for that configuration as far as your chassis. Paint job is going to be the same. Then all your customization should be just about the same here. Yeah, you can paint all this up here. Or you can leave it chrome here. Here's your hoses. You can change this, put the light, something like that. You can put a side box like this on there. On both sides. All your rims. Should be the same. You have mud flaps back here, extended mud flaps.
Ready to roll.
So all in all, to me, for both of the updates, now to keep in mind, both updates for both games are still in beta. The 1.4.5 is in beta for both games right now. But all in all, I'm liking what I'm seeing. I'm liking the way SCS is going. I'm liking all the progress they're making. We should be hearing something about Montana very soon with ATS, which will be awesome. So thank you for watching. Thank you everyone for subscribing. And have a good night.